Sir, here. Look here, look here. Excuse me, hold it. Bhai, Ravi, ho jaye to bata dena. Yes.
Sir, bhai, haath mat lagao.
Bhai, thoda peeche jao. Haan.
Haan, main bhi jaao.
Haan.
Stop.
Excuse me, yo. Now look center, please.
Hold.
Okay. Yes, look center, please.
Everyone here in this camera.
Now center, please.
Oh, yeah.
There's a youngest man here.
Done, thank you. अच्छा उसको सेंटर में बुला लेते हैं यार
देख ही ले रहा है उत्तर में
बेटा लुक स्ट्रेट दिस साइड प्लीज
Excuse me, this thing. That's straight. So, everyone here. Thank you. So, just one more. Yes. Suresh, oh yeah. This camera. द स्टेट
विच टीचर
और वो ग्रुप सही तो करेगा ना वो क्या करेगा.
थैंक यू. थैंक यू.
My character name is Ritika. I am the youngest among all of them, and in the story they actually find me. And what else should I say?
So how was your experience working in the film?
It was my first experience working in a full features film, so it was very good.
Okay, asking you about the film, what do you have to say?
So my character name was Malini, and when I got introduced to Malini, everyone was like, she's a very hoity-toity NRI girl. She gets pampered a lot at home and everything. And I was like, okay, that would be easy for me to play. And then as we did the film, as we shot it, it was quite easy because I had such a wonderful team. I had these great actors around me. So it didn't at all feel like it would be difficult or anything. Night Out was a great experience.
I would want to know your real name and then the real name, the character.
Right. Okay, my real name is Gaurav Sharma and my character name in the movie is Sunny Arora. So basically, firstly, before starting anything, I'd like to thank Suresh sir, Kunal sir, Aziz sir and Jaff sir, because for, I think, actors like us who are making our debut, it's very important for the encouragement they give us. So I think, firstly, I'd like to thank them. And my experience with the movie, I think, was brilliant. I could not have asked for a better star cast, better production, because we had so much fun on set.
Exactly.
The rehearsals, how it started off, everything went so well. And talking about the movie, I think it's not a very typical horror film. I think it has everything in it, what's needed. So I think, I don't want to shout out too much, but it has a lot of climax. Every moment there's something new happening. So I think it's very engaging as a film. So I think, hope you guys like it. That's all.
Yes.
My name is Shashkara and I'm playing Dhruv in the movie. And the movie was too, like, shooting over there, like, it was too cool. And we were shooting at night. And it was amazing to shoot with these guys, like Gaurav. It was like, you know, savior. For Gaurav, Rishabh, everyone. And the team, they were too kind and too cool with me. And everyone was just too cool. Z was like, he's the best director, I'll say that, because he was too cool with it. Like, TK bro, you know it. You do it. Yo bro, improvise it. I'll help you. Jameko lagega. Otherwise, you do it. And Suresh sir, thank you Suresh sir for, you know, bringing me into this industry. You are the one who offered me Roshni and then Night Out. Thank you sir. Thank you
so much. So any experiences you would like to share while shooting? It's a spooky film, it's a horror film.
Right.
The genre is different. So what's different about
it? I think the location in itself is very
spooky,
different.
Spooky, yeah.
Yeah,
it was
the location
spooky.
Itself, like the first day when we went on set, it had a very different vibe to it. I can't explain it to you until you don't visit that place. But through the movie, I think you will still feel the vibe of the location. So the location was chosen very
scared to go up on the first floor.
There was
there
was one room which was locked
and
they didn't open it. They said if you open it, go on your own risk.
And plus the makeup rooms and everything was also very haunted. It had a feel. So we were always kind of scared on sets. So it also helped a bit on screen.
Yeah,
it
helped us bring in the fear,
So you all have sung also, I mean, you know, your debut film and also debut as singers, I mean, that's a great...
We have a singer over here.
Yeah, she sung a song and the other...
Purwa and Rishabh and...
Muskan.
Yeah. So I think it's one of the rare movies where you'll find the actors singing their own songs. So I think that again...
Can you tell something that you sang in the
film?
एक ऐसी रात है जो चुपचाप है, Go? Do we have to go? Yes.
I think.
Well, we set out to make, I won't say a typical horror film. We can classify it either as a horror film or a thriller because it has lots of twists and turns, and it's not the typical horror film where you see ugly faces and ghosts jumping out of cupboards and all that. Nevertheless, it is supernatural. It's not, there is an element of surprise that comes to as the story unfolds. And the other thing that we wanted to do is we wanted to make something very fresh. So we look at this as India's first truly teenage thriller, where actually teenage actors, most of them are college students still, have acted in the film. And we also decided to set it in 1978 to give it that little, you know, exotic, periodic kind of element to it.
So horror genre is really, has always been in vogue, it's always been doing well. So Suresh, I mean, any particular reason to pick up a subject to produce?
Well, I think all of us, that's Kunal, my partner and co-producer in the film, and Aziz, we all are quite fascinated with the supernatural and this horror genre of filmmaking. I think that's why we set out to do it.
We are all devils, right? That's why.
I don't know, but we certainly are one in the middle of it between us. So I think that was the idea, and I think horror films work commercially, they're thrilling, young people like to watch them. So finally, that's what we decided to do.
Aziz, 1978, don't you think it was difficult or challenging for you to put up, you know, especially in a horror genre, to get everything in? So how did you ideate the whole concept?
Well, actually, it was Suresh's idea. The whole story was his. And when he first told me, and I was thinking, okay, I heard it out. And then later on, when he explained the entire thing, like making it into a retro film and stuff, I was very excited because it was going to be very challenging. First thing to create that era and then have horror. On top of that, we were going to take a bunch of kids in the film. So yeah, we had a fantastic team. The whole team, everybody, they all came together and actually everybody made this happen. And Kunal, after hearing the story, he really liked it. He didn't even question us. And I'm actually very lucky to have both of them because they never interfered. They always gave their ideas, and I think we made a good film because of that.
So, you know, when you plan something like this, obviously there's a lot of homework which goes into filmmaking, and especially when you have a period, so to speak, if you say 1978, going decades back. So, what specific elements to put this together? I mean, do we see bell bottoms, or what are the elements?
Yeah, the entire look.
Intriguing, you know, yeah. When you talk about horror genre, because it's different from now to then.
Yeah, exactly.
Now with everything, you know, and then 1978 as a backdrop, so we
want to
know more about the film.
See, when we started to make out the film, we wanted to do something that was going to be different from the other horror films. So how would you do it? And then we thought about, exactly then Suresh came up with the idea that let's do it retro, because that would give it a completely different kind of feel. And I don't think so too many films have come out in the genre when you had done something which was retro. We had to design the clothes like that, we had to get in these old cars, the hairstyles, everything. So when you watch the whole package, it looks completely different. It doesn't look like any of the films. And I think this is going to be India's first teen horror thriller. And nobody has ever done this before. So I guess, I think people are going to like it, and it's very edgy. And till the end, you don't come to know what's happening. It's gonna scare the shit out of people, and yeah, we're gonna make a lot of money for them.
Suresh, we've heard even the you know, actors debuting as singers is also a very rare thing. So you know, it's a double treat for them. So tell us something about the songs being sung by the actors.
Well, I think coincidentally, while we were auditioning actors for the film, and we had invited a lot of young, genuine teenage and college students to sort of participate in the auditions, I accidentally stumbled upon the fact that most of them were genuinely good singers. In fact, most of them were actually pursuing a career in music rather than acting. So then, you know, we were putting songs together, background songs for the film and all, and then it just occurred to me that again, it's a little bit of a novelty factor. There's a little bit of a novelty factor that it would be India's first Hindi film. I know it's a small film compared to all the blockbusters, but it would be India's first film where every song in the film is sung by one of the actors in the film. And that's a sort of unique, USB, you can call it. And they are not Besura actors trying to sing. Okay, they are actually very, very good professional singers who are acting in the film. So that's what it is.
Kunal, asking you about the project, I mean, believing in the project as a season, so what do you have to say about
that? I really like the story. I like the whole team, and it was great working with them. And the story was very exciting. In fact, I found it very different to what we have today. And I believed in the story, in the cast, in the whole team. That's what made me do this project. And we are going to do a lot of films together. God
will.
Yippee! So, Suresh, what's the message that you would like to give to the audience? Today is the trailer launch of the film and we get to see the trailer. So.
Yeah, I think, well, the message is obviously as filmmakers, we all want to see our film being successful. But I think more importantly, you know, Crescendo, over the last 25 years, earlier we used to focus more on music. I've always believed in creating and supporting new talent. When I say create, obviously I don't create them. But, while most big banners or even, film production companies, you know, want big stars, we have always decided to work our way up with younger actors and, you know, give a fresh look for the film. And I think this film is genuinely very different. It's got nice music, although obviously the music is kind of overshadowed by the horror element in the film. I think we have a very sincere director on board. Kunal, my partner, I couldn't have asked for anyone better. When I decided to make this film, I hadn't even met Kunal. And we were just introduced to each other through a common friend, Kiran Dubey. She's not here at the party though. And I think we clicked. And, you know, like typically people take days to communicate. We just decided in one meeting that we were going to make this film together. And honestly, this film wouldn't have been completed and wouldn't have reached this level if it wasn't for Kunal.
Yeah.
Okay, we have gone through, you know, our own share of downs and ups and downs and hurdles and blah blah blah, but Kunal has been there, and I think we have also come together as as team partners who hope to do a lot of work together.
He's not just the producer; he's a very talented musician and actor too, and he's done one of the songs. He's composed one of the songs, the title song for the film. So yeah, we have a very talented person with us too.
So, Suresh, I'm just like knowing about the music. So is it the Crescendo? Legacy, which is coming with actors singing and
you know,
all of having the
musical
side to it.
Yeah, I mean, I know. I mean, I'm making films now, but music is, as a business, has always been my first love, and I always love working with young, upcoming artists. And this was a great opportunity, you know, to launch, a bunch of young singers also through the film. And like I said, they're very, very good singers. And yes, Crescendo has always believed in, you know, new talent, and we've had a lot of success stories in the past, and I hope this one is also a success.
What's the message that you would like to
have? Be scared. Very scared.
Please go and watch the film. It's important. We have to make more films.
When do we get to see the film?
We're looking at tentatively the end of October. Okay, but you know how the film business is.
So
sometimes
it's 2018 now.
Yeah, very, very much a 2018 film, and hopefully within the next 2 months the film will be in theatres. And we've tied up with a company called Utopia Studios. They're also a fairly new company in the business of film distribution. So we all kind of have to support each other. We have a co-producer in the film also, Spotlight's Creation. It's headed by a lady called Manisha Chatterjee. She hasn't also come in yet. Maybe you can talk to her a little later. Okay.
Thank you
so much.
Thank you.
Sorry? Talk about what? Singing?
Song.
So,
what's your name?
Yeah, just. Yeah.
Yeah. थोड़ा सा अगर शांत हो जाएगा तो बोलने में आसानी होगी, सुनने में भी आसानी होगी।
yes, yes, yes. बाबा स्नैपचैट इसमें पता है खींच के ना सेव करते रहे स्नैपचैट राइट जस्ट क्लिक एंड सेव माय रोल ओके सो मूवी में हमारा नाम भूषण मेहरा है और वैसे हमारा नाम ऋषभ राज है और क्या बताएं इसके बारे में रोल के बारे में सो जो भूषण मेहरा कैरेक्टर है बहुत ही गूफी है और बहुत ही मस्ती मजाक करने वाला इंसान है मतलब कभी आप पूरी थ्रू आउट फिल्म में उन्हें कभी शांत नहीं देखेंगे वो मतलब कुछ ना कुछ हरकतें करते रहते हैं बहुत ही मस्ती और मजाकिया किस्म के इंसान हैं और वो कैरेक्टर हमें करके बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छा लगा बाकी आप लोग फिल्म देखेंगे आप लोगों को पता चल जाएगा थैंक यू
So my real name is Apurva Godbole and my character's name in Night Out is Tina D'Souza and she's a very simple character. She is she kind of holds the group together when they fight and she's the sort of the mother and
oh, really?
sort of the mother of the group. And my experience working with Night Out it was amazing. When we started doing the workshop together it was great. हम लोग सब इतने अच्छे दोस्त बन गए that on screen दिखाना it was very easy. And yeah, the experience was great. We had a really good cast and we had a really good director. So it was amazing. It was my debut film.
Director and everyone, the whole crew.
Tell us about your role and what you have.
Yeah, so my real name is Muskan Tomar and in the movie I'm playing the role of Pooja Sinha. So she's a kind of girl who's very conservative. And she's the one who's always scared. Group mein matlab agar kisi cheez matlab basically you know the theme of the movie. So basically, she's always the one who is always scared to take some kind of step or anything. And so she
yes,
was a
character.
Yes,
in real life also.
So you have sang, debuted as singers also as actors.
Anjali.
Yes,
before.
Yes.
Right.
This, I mean, it was a good opportunity. It kind of fell into our laps. You know, we were singers and we got to act and then we got to sing as well in the film. So it was an amazing opportunity. Full, you know, the entire experience of at a recording studio and then having your song in the film that you're acting in. It's just been fantastic.
एक्सपीरियंस ऐसा था कि जब सुरेश सर ने हमें बोला कि आपको एक गाना गाना है मूवी में आई वॉज लाइक ओके सो बिकॉज आई वर्क एज अ सिंगर मगर हम जो गाने होते हैं बहुत ही सॉफ्ट एंड बॉलीवुड सॉन्ग जो होते हैं रोमांटिक सॉन्ग वैसे गाते हैं हमारा जो सॉन्ग है वो बहुत ही आर डी बर्मन टाइप का था सो हमारे लिए बहुत बड़ी बात थी ये गाना गाना और हम बहुत ज़्यादा नर्वस थे बट थैंक्स टू टीम एंड थैंक्स एवरीबडी सब ने बहुत ज़्यादा साथ दिया और गाना जो आया बाहर निकल के हमें खुद बहुत उस गाने के हम फैन हो गए हम घर वाले बिल्कुल तैयारी नहीं मानने को कि हमने गाया हुआ
जो सॉन्ग मैंने गाया है बेसिकली इट्स अ पार्टी सॉन्ग बहुत ज़्यादा फन है मतलब इट्स अ वेरी नाइस सॉन्ग एंड ऑनेस्टली जब भी हमें सुरेश सर ने बताया कि हमें गाना है करके आई विल एक्चुअली मतलब इट वॉज लाइक और ड्रीम कम ट्रू मूवी में एक मूवी में एक्टिंग और उसके साथ हमारा फर्स्ट सबका प्लेबैक था तो इट वाज अ वेरी ग्रेट अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस
सो वी वुड लाइक टू
हियर लाइन अबाउट द सॉन्ग ओके व्हाई
डोंट यू गो अहेड नो फर्स्ट यू गाइस
ऑलराइट सो माय सॉन्ग इज अ लिटिल इट्स अ लिटिल स्पूकी आई एम जस्ट गोना सिंग यू अ कपल ऑफ लाइंस खुली आंखों पे भी मत कर कि नजर आता है जो वो सच नहीं तुझे जो तलाश है तेरे आस पास है बच के थोड़ा बच के
that's
what the song is about
नहीं पहले ये लास्ट में
सो आंखों से हाली हाली चढ़ता है दिल में हल्का नशा धीमे धीमे बढ़ता है पल में दम ले है रुत जवां
That song is going to be a hit immediately. We know it.
50 million views on one day. ओके सो हमारा गाना थोड़ा बहुत ऐसा इतना खास नहीं है, बहुत प्यारा सॉन्ग नहीं है, थोड़ा बहुत रफ है और ये मूवी के फाइट सीन में गाना डाला गया तो कुछ गाना ऐसे है. सॉरी मेरा मुंह अगर कुछ अजीब बनेगा तो प्लीज़ बर्दाश्त कर ले. अब तो
ना देखे जरा हम किस में कितना है दम, ना देखे जरा हम.
थैंक यू. हम जो भी ऑडियंस है और जो भी ये देख रहा हूँ उनको हम यही बताना चाहते हैं कि अगर आप कुछ भी लाइफ में करना चाहते हैं तो जस्ट बिलीव इन योर सेल्फ एंड अपने काम के ऊपर फेथ रखिए एंड वर्क हार्ड. आपका जो भी आप सोचते हो, जो भी आपके सपने, एक दिन ज़रूर पूरे होंगे. हम बहुत एक छोटे शहर से हैं और एक छोटे शहर के स्मॉल टाउन के लड़के की इतनी बड़ी फिल्म रिलीज़ हो रही हम सब की और सो ये बहुत ही खुशी की बात है एंड बस यही बोलना चाहेंगे. बाकी जस्ट वर्क हार्ड एंड बिलीव इन
राइट.
थैंक यू.
वेल व्हाट आई वांट टू से इज यू नो हमारी पहली मूवी थी और हमें बहुत मज़ा आया करने में और वी थिंक कि आपको भी बहुत मज़ा आएगा देखने में. तो आज तो ट्रेलर लॉन्च है, अभी नेक्स्ट टाइम एक महीने में अभी फुल मूवी लॉन्च होने वाली है तो यू शुड गो वॉच इट प्लीज बिकॉज इट्स नॉट अ नॉर्मल रेगुलर हॉरर फिल्म. इट्स गॉट ट्विस्ट एंड टर्न्स एंड आई थिंक एवरीबडी दैट वॉचेज इट विल थॉरली एंजॉय इट.
मैसेज मैं बस वही बोलना चाहती हूँ, मूवी इज़ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग, बहुत सारे ट्विस्ट ये सब है जैसे उन्होंने बोला और आपको बहुत ज़्यादा मज़ा आएगा देखने में एंड बाकी
Thank you,
okay,
so
thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you guys.
Thanks a lot.
Hi, my name is Abuzar Akhtar. I've done the composing and I'm the playback singer for Adhuri Dastaan in the movie 1978 Night Out. He's Mr. Anis Ali Sabri. He's the lyrics writer. And it's a love ballad, but made in a... So the setting is for a horror song. And when Aziz Bhai had called us to make the song,
अबू भाई मेरे पास आए और मुझे बताया कि ये सिचुएशन है, टच द सॉन्ग. इसमें हॉरर तो है साथ साथ में रोमांस भी है, यू नो. तो उस हिसाब से फिर वो गाना मैंने किया और आप सब
उस हिसाब से टाइटल ऑफ द सॉन्ग इज अधूरी दास्तान, इनकम्प्लीट लव स्टोरी.
लव स्टोरी या तो वो अबू भाई को पसंद आया, सर को पसंद आया तो अभी देखते हैं आपको.
एंड आई हैव आल्सो एक्टेड इन द सॉन्ग.
या
सो इट्स शॉट रियली वेरी वेरी वेल एंड sure you guys will see when
so
the music
double treat, acting in the film, music, composing, songs.
Absolutely. So this is my debut as a music director.
Okay.
And also you can say as a supporting actor as well or whatever they call it as a title. So it's of course double, triple treat and it's a big day for me today.
Although today is the trailer launch, but still we insist one song which you've written
and you've written. We will be, I think we will be doing Adhuri Dastaan.
Yeah, so you can sing for the audience.
Of course.
दो जिस्म एक जान बनके यहाँ कर ले खुद को रिहा, एक रात में ही मुकम्मल करे सदियों का ये राबता, अधूरी है जो दास्तां, अधूरी है जो दास्तां.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thanks.
I would just say that we have actually put our heart and soul in this film. Like small thing, we've worked as a team and we've really put our heart and soul into this. So please come and do watch the film when it releases. And I'm very sure that all of you guys will really like it because something really different, like really different.
So what's the USP of 1978? Like, the whole genre of horror genre is back and not back, it's always been around.
I would say it is definitely different, and the whole USP of the film is it's done with all the new actors, most of them even acted for the first time, and surprisingly they were very talented singers as well. So A, in the film they've only sung it. B, it is a very retro oriented film which we have tried to give a feel of 1978. With the costume, with the look, even with the dialogues and everything put together. So yes, that is the whole feel. And also, like, you know, there are a lot of thrilling factors in the film, which I'm sure whatever the horror or supernatural films which you've seen, it is very surprisingly, like, you whenever you go to the theater and watching, and you will actually feel that, oh, I was not expecting this. So it is there. And so yeah, there are a lot of USPs in the film by itself. So do come and watch it.
Yaluk Center.
Thank you.
Yeah, there is right. Yes, this is where I came.
Sorry. Yes. Shweta, you're in the center. You're Thank you. Thank you. This is like solo picture.
He is really mean. He doesn't make films with me.
Shweta, one.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
So, yeah.
Thank you very much. Now, can I have a solo?
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. Let's see.
That was Apurva Godbole. She also is acting in the film and she sang the song for herself. You've seen the promos, you've seen the trailers. I think it's time for you to see everyone culture. Manisha. This is Manisha. She's a co-producer in this film, and we all like her. It's still all okay. I now have to call Babu Sudhar and Ajay Kanoji on stage. They have really decided to take the film further. They're distributing and marketing this film worldwide. So here, Babu Sudhar and Ajay Kanoji, please come up. From Ajovia Studios. We're getting together to release this film probably at the end of October. And I think we really are looking forward to their support. Next, I would like to invite our director on stage, Azizi. Aziz. Okay. So, we needed a psychotic mind to make this film, so we chose Aziz. I would then like to call our executive producer on stage, Sanoma Aziz. Okay, Sanoma worked 24 hours a day to make this film with us, and we owe a lot to, so that's Sanoma. The next is our director of photography, Mohammed Jaffer. Where are you? So that's our DOP. He's also got a twisted mind, though he doesn't DOPE. Alright, so that's Mohammed Jaffer. We have a brilliant screenplay writer, Mohammed Shiva. Sorry, no, it's Shiva. Who took a simple story idea and turned it into a brilliant script. Mohit Srivastava, where are you? Mohit, please come up. That's Mohit. Okay, you heard some fabulous music. One of the songs was composed by Kunal himself. One of the songs was composed by Abhijar Akhtar, who was an actor in some of the film. But the three songs in the film were composed by Santosh Nair and written by Alok Ranjan Jha. I'd like to call him up. They really created a soundtrack for us which reminds us of the 70s. Santosh and Alok. I think it's written. Nimit has done one of the promo tracks, Nimit Reshner, but he's not here, and he's also done the background score of the film. I must call up, I think Anis, sorry, he's written the lyrics for the first song. Can he also come up, please? Anis. Anis Sabri, I'm sorry, I forgot the name. So that's Ali Sabri. He did the lyrics for the first song.
I'm doing also.
Okay, now, of course, all the pleasant faces, the actors of the film. We'll start with the youngest, that's Maliha Malan. She's like the baby of the group. She's growing up very fast, but she was just 14 years old when we shot the film. That's Maliha. And she has sung one of the songs in the film. Then I'd like to call Yash Rajpanan up on stage. So that's... That's Yash Rajpanan. In one of our earlier films called I Am Roshan, which is still not released. It's still not seen the light of day, that's still happening. Then Apoorva Godbole. So So that's Apoorva Kotpale. She has also sung one of the songs. I think you saw her video. Gaurav Sharma. That's Gaurav Sharma. We have next, Vaishnavi Kadam. Vaishnavi Kadam. Then Rishabh Raj. He is also sung the last song, the Adi Bomani Takeoff, that's Rishabh. Okay, is Rohit Mughalu here? Okay, unfortunately, Rohit Mughalu is not here, but Muskan Tomar, please come up on stage. Muskan is also acted in the film, she also sung one of the songs. She's a fantastic guitar player and she sings. She can sing for 2 hours non-stop and entertain you in English and in Hindi. Is Sonia here yet? Sonia is not here. Okay, Sonia plays the opening sequence of the film, which is busy shooting somewhere. And then we have Abu Zahar Akhtar. Okay. And he plays the vampire role of the film, and he's also some song that we see. I can't call everybody up on the stage. There are 50 or 60 people or more, so I'm sorry I'm calling up on stage, otherwise it will collapse. But anyway, let's... Okay, Bobby Sundar, come on. Okay, now... okay, so let's all head off the stage. Let the cast stay on stage and Aziz stay on stage.
Thank you. मैंने रशेस देखे थे फिल्म के, लेकिन आज ट्रेलर देख के बड़ा अच्छा लगा. और जिस जॉनर में ये फिल्म बनाई है बड़ी बहुत मुश्किल होता है उस जॉनर के अंदर में अच्छे म्यूज़िक को कैरी कर पाना. तो अज़ीज़ और सुरेश जी, कुणाल जी, सभी लोगों ने बहुत मेहनत की है. और स्पेशली जो म्यूज़िक सुना चारों पांचों गाने, तो मुझे गुमनाम जैसी फिल्म की याद आई जहाँ पर एक हॉरर फिल्म के अंदर में इतना मेलोडियस और अच्छा म्यूज़िक हुआ हुआ था. तो इसको उस पीरियड के तौर पर 1978 में फिल्म सेट है, उस हिसाब से बहुत अच्छी टोनैलिटी और बहुत अच्छा काम किया है म्यूज़िक के अंदर. और सबसे अच्छी बात है कि जो एक्ट कर रहे हैं उन्हीं बच्चों ने गाए, और कहीं पर भी ये नहीं लग रहा है कि वो टीनेजर्स गाना गा रहे हैं. दे आर वेरी मैच्योर एंड दे हैव सन वेरी वेल.
Lovely, lovely, lovely guy, Aziz, the director of the film, and I wish him all the luck. He's a fantastic guy. He's a very talented man. I'm sure he must have done a great job in the film, and I really want to wish very good luck to the entire team of 1978, a team night out. I'm very excited to watch the movie, and wish all of them a very good luck. I'll sing one of my song. Kabhi jo badal barse main dekhu tujhe aankhein bhar ke tu lage mujhe pehli barish ki dua. Thank you very much.
इट्स वेरी एक्साइटिंग. काफ़ी हमने वेट किया है. एक साल पहले मैंने इसका प्रोमो सॉन्ग शूट किया था. सो एक्साइटेड फॉर एवरीवन. नहीं, मेरा डेब्यू वाज ऑन टेलीविजन. तो मैं एक शो कर रही हूँ नज़र. सो दैट्स माय डेब्यू. बट दिस इज़ वन ऑफ माय, इसमें मेरा एक प्रमोशनल सॉन्ग है. सो आई एम नॉट एक्टिंग इन इट, बट हाँ आई हैव डन दिस सॉन्ग इन दिस मूवी. रोमांटिक गाना है, इमोशनल गाना है, और उसमें लव स्टोरी दिखाई है कि क्या होता है वो. आई थिंक आपने देखा होगा. सो आई वॉज इन इट. सो हाँ, इट्स अ वेरी रोमांटिक और इमोशनल सैड ट्रैक है. बहुत ही खूबसूरत गाना है. तो मूवी नहीं, मूवी नहीं, आई एम जस्ट इन दिस. हाँ, आई एम जस्ट इन दिस सॉन्ग. बट हाँ, मूवी आएगी आगे. सो लेट्स सी के अभी तो मैं नज़र के साथ इतना बिजी हूँ कि आई रियली मैं कुछ और सोच भी नहीं सकती. सो हाँ, इस वक्त नज़र ही चल रहा है. मैं अभी शूट से ही आई हूँ. थैंक यू. हाँ, एवरी वन इज़ लाइकिंग आवर शो. हमने बहुत मेहनत की है इसके लिए. सो इट्स ग्रेट कि इतना अच्छा रिस्पॉन्स आ रहा है नज़र पे. और हमारा 11 PM का शो है, तो उसके हिसाब से तो आई थिंक इट्स अमेजिंग.